Wire feed assembly installation. Firstly, mount the nozzle on wire feed tube. Fasten the wire feed tube to the torch with two M3 screws. Adjust the tube head until it head just to torch head. Tighten the nut with a wrench. Adjust the wire feeding angle and lock it with an Allen screwdriver. Finally, check all retaining nuts.